So I just wanted to do a quick update on the three sisters hugelkultur here in the children's garden. And as you can see, all the leaves and manure and nutrients that we added in the fall have broken down, and it's just this rich sponge down there of nutrients and highly fertile soil. And these are, I think, like 7 or 8 years old, you know, and we've been adding more and more carbon and nutrients to it every year. You know, this is sort of the result here. So these two hugel cultures are planted out with corn, beans, and squash, and also amaranths and, you know, some yarrow. And then there's some, you know, kind of weeds here and there. And, you know, everything's sort of just growing together into this enormous mass. The gourds, you know, the pumpkins and squash are kind of down here on the lower flank. And then there are beans scattered around. And then corn, oh, and sunflowers and amaranth up top. And everything is going crazy. There's tons of nutrients down there in the hugel cultures, and we've been getting lots of rain. So you can see there's just like tons of dark green growth, and some nice, you know, lighter green new growth, vigorous new growth as these plants just soak in all those nutrients and water. I mean, look at the size of these leaves, you know. These are huge. And, you know, everything's flowering. And so there are actual pumpkins and squash starting to form down here. But yeah, like over here, there's some beans, bean plants, which are flowering and starting to produce little bean pods, you know. And this system is working really well. Everything looks incredibly happy. And I just wanted to show it off in this current stage here. Lots of different crops in a very small area. So anyway, hope you enjoyed. I'll update on this as things progress, and I'll try and make some more videos sometime soon.